Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Musafir's Diary. This is Siddharthan and I bring before you my first video showing the places to explore in Hyderabad. So if you are making plans to visit this historic place, then do watch my video till the end. Golconda Fort. Situated far away from the crowd of the city is a huge historic fort with rich history. If you are interested in knowing the history of the fort and more about it, I would recommend you to hire a guide. Second is the obvious Char Minar. Situated at the heart of the city, a walk around the Char Minar gets you an overview of all the specialities of Hyderabad, from pearls to the Irani tea. Chowmahala Palace, an architectural beauty, was once an abode of the Nizams, which tells about their rich history, from the priceless Nizam throne to his antique car collection. The richness and the grandeur of the Nizam is well explained through this place. Qutub Shahi Tomb, erected in the memory of the departed kings of Golconda. They are imposing marvels of architectural excellence that stand as a reminder of the glory of the Golconda kings who were buried in the same spot. Makkah Masjid is a popular tourist destination of Hyderabad. It attracts not just devotees but everyone because of its splendid architecture. Spanish Mosque, constructed in accordance with the touch of Turkish architecture, is famous for its unique minarets and a matching dome. Buddha statue. It is a monolith situated in the center of Hussein Sagar. It is the world's largest statue of Gautam Buddha. Ramoji Film City. It is a spectacular gateway in the outskirts of Hyderabad. It attracts tourists because of its unique and beautiful themes. It has also got the Guinness record for being the largest film city in the world. It is a must-visit place and should be on the top of your priority list. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my video. Signing off, Musafir.